scar covering purposes.
We're over that now.
We are, you know? But that, we can debate between me, that is really unfair. Fucking, you know what? That is not a person.
What's that?
That, it makes me sick. That's a child being led astray.
How are you, I don't know, how are we going to deal with it?
And you know what?
Well, not right at this moment, in the heat of the moment. That's a bad idea.
I can just, you know, the idea of
want,
us sitting...
What we don't want is a public backlash in her favour. So that would be the ultimate injustice.
Yeah. What for? What would we lose? What would we gain?
Well,
why not say it like it is?
She might win the vote.
She's a manipulative, scheming bitch. I said that to her last night, didn't I? Either you are dumb or you're scheming. And she looks into the camera.
Can I level with you? I want Michael to win this contest.
So nice.
I want him to win this contest. Let me finish. I want him to win this contest. Please let me speak, yeah? I want him to win this contest. I want him to come back to Britain in triumph. I want to have helped him do that. So I don't want him to do anything.
So that'll jeopardise his position. Let me do it because I want to get out. I'm not using reverse psychology. I want to get out. This is like taking a hothouse plant.
But I'd happily see the back of him, right? And I'm going to say it right now. I think you've given Michael a task to be vile to me and Chantel, if not more people than that.
Yeah, you've got red.
One or the other of us, if not both, if not more. And I think you have given him that task to be vile to us, because I'm going to say it right now, because if he goes, I'll be glad he goes, because I don't like him. I don't care about celebrity. I don't care about fame. I don't care about who is the most famous in this house. What I care about is she's the best girl I've met in this house. And
me
I
too.
Love her.
That's
and I think
better.
She's a nuts. And
Ditto.
She's real. She
Ditto.
Is real, right? And she that, in my eyes, makes her more of a celebrity than any of them out there, because they're all fake.
The other one's getting full pelters now.
...7:29 PM. Most of the housemates are in the house. It's been 23 minutes since Chantel and Jodie entered the diary room.
Two nights later, he shouts in my face and goes, you didn't want me to be first. You didn't think I was the most famous. And it's like, if you're that insecure and paranoid, that you're worrying that I didn't think you were the most famous in this house, then that shows what a wreck of a man you are.
Michael has been in a log cabin for 11 minutes.
Well, the problem is they're now in there talking about Michael, and all he did, all he was trying to do was help Preston get through a very difficult task.
Help the group.
Yeah, to help the group.
Help the group.
I'm glad you said that.
Have you been back in there yet,
Preston? I just think we have to be very careful how we go about confronting her as a group.
Here we go.
Because remember that we've all got to live with the consequences for at least 3 days. I never even noticed that. Nobody in there.
I'm very worried about
him. He's just laughing. He's so laughing.
Hey, Chantel. Let me ask you a question.
Yeah?
Now I'm going to get involved.
Go on then.
The next time you go in that room with that girl right there, just be careful. Just letting you know right now, I'm just his stomach.
You're getting led into a game that you don't know what you're getting into.
Who, me?
Yeah. No, don't.
Dennis, take up the mantle.
I'm just saying, though, if you go back in that room or anywhere with that girl again, I'm just letting you know. Just letting you know. Just to get you a little heads up. No, nothing bad.
We was only having a laugh in there.
I know, but I'm saying, though, I'm not bitching at you.
We weren't talking about no one. We was only having a laugh. We've had a few glasses of wine, do you know what I mean? So, I mean...
That room is specifically made for one person to go in there. One, not Domas.
No, it's not.
Excuse me, no. To us, it is.
Okay, well, you obviously haven't seen Big Brother before. They have 12 people in there.
I don't give a fuck about the previous fucking Big Brother. We're talking about this Big Brother.
Well, did you set the rule that only one person
No, nobody else goes in there in a couple.
Okay.
I've been in there with Tracy. I've sat on Ruler's lap in there. You've been in there with four of us.
Oh, no, when we all went to ask about the other
team. So why is that okay? Yeah. And that's not okay.
Because there's an eruption in the room. And then you pair disappear into the diary rooms again.
So immediately...
It's not as simple as that. The facts are that you have turned that young girl who was a perfect angel just a few days ago into your accomplice.
Her.
Yeah, into your accomplice. You are a wicked person. You are causing absolute strife in here, and you've inveigled that young girl into your wicked spell.
Oh my God.
And that's the view of every person sitting around this table.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is that the view of every person?
Every person in that stable.
I don't think it matters. I would happily go in that room with any one of you sat around this table.
Listen, there's a 55-year-old man crying in the garden because of her behaviour and her making of you as an accomplice.
That's ridiculous. And I think you should be
ashamed. I think you should be ashamed of that.
It's not the truth that I'm a wicked person. I've made an accomplice out of her. I just get on with it because we're both young girls from Essex.
George,
we've got the same common
saw Jody
viewers
behind
and opinion.
You going, tell him to fuck off, which would be a real big mistake. Wait. Before, that's what George said he saw. George, I'm really sorry. Did you not see Jody telling Chantelle to tell Michael?
Yes,
excuse me. Yes, you did.
Yes, I did.
Yes, you did. George saw you telling Chantelle to tell Michael to fuck off.
I didn't.
Well,
do you know
that's
what I said?
When
Michael was telling her to shut up, I imitated him and I went, shut up.
Well,
that's what I did. So he's
take
wrong.
It up.
He's wrong.
George, is
George,
that what
sorry,
you saw?
You're wrong. I told her, when Michael...
It's on film.
Yeah, it is. When Michael said to her, shut up, I just imitated him and went, shut up. Like that in her face. And that was it. I was just imitating him because I thought he was being hideous.
Oh, cheers, mate.
You got cigarettes?
I've got a couple, I think. Well, this is going to be interesting. Your coat on me, isn't it?
It's a long coat.
Fucking hell. Too tight for you. How much crying? Jeez, I just said to Peter, I must have arrived with a full tank.
Well, you look at the provocation that you've had.
I don't hate the kids. No. Chantelle's been led on.
She's been led on. Well, the other one's getting full pelters now.
Well, you know...
I'll go and put someone on, I'll come out.
You know, she,
I don't know whether to be in there and say my piece or be out here.
I'm all right, I'm done for this bit. Fucking
everybody copes in it in a different way.
I'm saying, you got to understand this. I don't give a shit if I see your ass or not. But we in this fucking house, we got to get along no matter what the situation is. That's just the bottom fucking line.
But that's what I'm trying to
do. I don't give a
shit.
I don't want to hear you sit there and say, well, she understand what the fuck I'm talking about. I don't give a fuck what the fuck she understand. We all need to understand what the fuck you're talking about. And don't sit there and say,
she
knows
understands.
What the fuck I'm... Yeah, she
understands. She understands.
She understands. That's fucking bullshit.
That's what you're doing, Jody.
You just
that's
did. You just did.
You still pick on me again.
Yeah, no, you just did it.
And my best friend died and my dad's ill and my hair extensions fell out. No,
you
my God.
You can take the piss out of that if you want. That
it
just
really
makes you
is.
Vile.
Oh, sorry. And Jordan's got a nose like a mashed in witch. That just makes you so vile, I want to hail chunks.
That's something that happened to me, not through choice.
Great, we've all had problems. We wouldn't have come in the fucking house if we'd have
you
dealt
just
with... You're so
up.
Desperate
you
for
up.
Money to fluff your boobs out. That's what. Why did you come in?
I came in here to show the real me.
Oh, well, fabulous. You've done a great job of it and you can't face the real you. You've done a great job of
fully.
It. And I hope you fucking win. I hope you fucking win and you have that cross to bear. Because in 10 years, you're going to look back at a replay of this and think, oh my
God.
No,
I won't. I'm not ashamed of anything I've done in my life. Not ever. I don't have regrets. I don't believe in having regrets. Why is Michael crying? Is it because of the thing with me and him?
Because you're getting led astray. You're a kid.
Right. I have regrets.
Oh my God.
Can I go out there and see him? I'm going to go out there and see him.
Do you know what? Do you know what? And I will join you in a minute, right? But do you know what? When we get out of here, I know I'll probably never see Tracy and Dennis again because they live in America. So
but I travel here and I'm moving here. Michael, why are you upset?
You know I'm upset,
though. Yeah, please. Is this a seat? Can I sit on it? Please tell me, honestly, I really want to know.
Well, in your case, I just, because it's you I'm dealing with, I don't want to see you led down the road like you've been at the moment. That's upset me. And it puts me in a bad place. I don't want to tell you to back off.
Yeah.
I don't want to tell you to talk to you like that.
Yeah, when I feel like every single one of you is gone rah at me the minute I walked out of there.
Well, why do you think that?
Look at what you put out there.
Listen.
Jordy, why don't you ask yourself a simple question? Why is everyone saying this about you?
Do you know what?